hope you all are doing well and staying safe at home. So today I have come up with some of the positive vibes and I would like to share it with you. So positivity is not only required in our lives, but it is very much important when we speak a language. Using wrong words can create confusion, misunderstanding, or sometimes even may hurt someone's feeling. So it is better to use positive words so that you can create a good environment around you. You can encourage someone, you can motivate someone, you can give confidence to someone. So that's why I thought to come up with positive adjectives. But what are positive adjectives? In order to know about what are positive adjectives, please stay tuned with me. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get instant notification. So let's get started. So what are positive adjectives? Positive adjectives are those adjectives through which you can be able to describe a person, place, thing or an experience in a very positive way. Okay? So there are around thousands of positive adjectives in English language, but I've come up with some of the positive adjectives. I think it may help you. Okay? So let's start with the first one. The first one is adaptable. So adaptable means a person who gets adapt to any situation. Okay. Like for example, you can see he gets adaptable to any situation. Okay. The next one. The next one is adventurous. That means daring, who loves to explore new things, who loves to visit anywhere, who loves to take risks. So this is what is a kind of a adventurous people. Okay, so it means daring, or who is always ready to take any sort of risk in their life. I am giving you an example. She led an adventurous life. Okay. The third positive adjective is amiable. Amiable means friendly. A person who is friendly, you can also call it as amiable. Okay. For example, he is an educated, amiable and a decent man. Okay. The next one is affectionate. Affectionate persons are those persons who are kind and loving. Okay. Like my mother is an affectionate lady. Okay, so I hope you all understood. The first one is adaptable. Adaptable means any person who gets adapt to any situation. Adventurers, who like to take risk or who are very daring and like to explore new things. Amiable means friendly. Okay, affectionate, a person who is full of love, kind and warmth. This is called affectionate. So these are the four positive adjectives. Let's move on to the next one. So the next word is compassionate. So compassionate people are those people, those are kind and helpful. And also they feel a deep sense of sadness when they see people are suffering. Okay. So it means kind and helpful. For instance, my father is a compassionate man. Okay. The next word is courteous. Courteous means polite and having good manners. Okay. Polite and having good manners. So I'm giving you one example so that you can understand this word. He is appreciated for his courteous behavior. Sorry, courteous nature. Okay? Next one is diligent. Diligent are those people, those who are very hardworking and they put lot of efforts to get the work done. Okay? So, they are very hardworking. One instance, this boy is more diligent than anyone else. Okay? Now, the next word is empathetic. So, empathetic people are those people who feel, who understand other people very, very nicely, and because they always think from the other people's perspective. Okay? Like, you can see, I'm giving you an example. Empathetic people are very rare these days. Okay, so these are the next four positive adjectives. The first one is compassionate. Compassionate means a person who is very kind and helpful. Courteous, that means who is polite and have good manners. Diligent, the person who is very hardworking. And the next one is empathetic. Empathetic people are very rare because you can't find those people who think from the other person perspective. Okay, so these are the positive adjectives. These are the next positive adjective. Let's talk about the other positive adjectives. So, the next positive adjective is exuberant. So, exuberant means a person who is overjoyed, excited. Okay. So, you can call it as an exuberant person. So, he's excited or overjoyed. For instance, she gave an exuberant performance. Okay. The next positive adjective is generous. Generous means who is very big-hearted and very kind. Okay. Big-hearted. Like, they gave generous donation to charity. Okay. Next one is gregarious. Gregarious means a person who likes to hang out with families, friends and anyone. That means a sociable person. You can call it a sociable person. Gregarious means a sociable person. Like, she is a gregarious and an outgoing person. Okay? The next one is impartial. Impartial means unbiased, who is completely fair, nothing unfair works with him or her. Okay, so impartial persons are very nice. Okay, so impartial means unbiased. Like, as a boss, you must remain impartial. Okay, so these are the next few words of positive adjective. The first one is exuberant. Exuberant means the person who is very excited or overjoyed. The next one is generous, who have a very big heart and who is ready to share his any belongings with his complete own will. Okay, Next one is gregarious, a sociable person who loves to hang out with anyone. The next one is impartial. Impartial means a person who is unbiased to any situation. So the next word is passionate. So passionate means those person who have a very strong feeling or emotion for something. Okay, a strong feeling or emotion. For instance, she is passionate about her career. The next word is persistence. Persistence are those people who never give up until and unless their goal is achieved. Okay? For instance, be persistent. Don't give up. Okay? The next one is reliable. Reliable are those people whom you can trust blindly. So you can say trustworthy. For instance, I want a reliable friend in my life. And the last word is rational. Rational means logical, who think logically and with proper reason. Okay. Logical, sensible are the synonyms of rational. Okay. Like, man is a rational animal. So this is all about positive adjectives. So keep supporting, keep watching my channel. Thank you for visiting my channel. If you want to check my other videos, I will obviously give the links below. If you want to follow me on Instagram, you can find the link below in the description box. And spread positivity, be positive. I hope I have at least spent some time to enrich your vocabulary. So thank you so very much.